Bonjour tout le monde, hi everyone, welcome back on my channel, it's me Max and today I'm really happy because we're gonna react to another song for the semi-final 3 of the national selection of Norway for Eurovision, the Melodi Grand Prix, with the song from Eline Thorp, Not Mean To Be. I can't wait to react to it because I already see that the writer of the song is ELSIE, which is also competing in this selection and competition. So I can't wait to discover the song because I really love, first of all, ELSIE, and I was really enjoying the snippet of the song from Eline Thorp. So yeah, I can't wait to discover the song. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and to follow me on my social networks, please, to support me, TikTok, Instagram and Twitter. And now let's go reacting. Okay, let's go to the song. This is my first listening on it. Never heard it before on the snippet. Okay. Oh. Oh. Boom. Small impacts in this music for the beginning. Okay, interesting beginning. I'm curious about the voice. Oh. I love this little piano touch. Really cool. Okay. Oh, okay, so this is the part I already listened in the snippet. I love it. So it's a song about a breakup, or she's talking about a ex-boyfriend or ex-girlfriend, I don't know. This is really good, the rhythm of the song. A bit predictable, yeah, but I love it. That's good. Okay, the chorus is really strong. It's like it's two parts. We have like a chorus when she's building it, and then I really enjoy that. Surprise, in a good way. I like the lyrics, but I mean, ELSIE wrote it, so of course I like it. But Eline Thorp really makes the song interesting. I don't know. It's about a voice. Okay, I don't know what happened with this song, but it is really interesting the way she's building it. Hey, 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 hey. And then second part of the chorus. Darling, I'm there to be. You cannot do you want. You can't have me. Yes, you can't have Eline. She's a queen. Already. Oh, I'm gonna add the song in my playlist, that's sure. Oh, the bridge, okay, let's go. A bit badass in the voice. Hey, it's incredible because I already project the song on the stage and I have some few ideas for the staging, so this is good when you're... Darling, I feel to me. You cannot mean me want. Have me. Yes! Be free! Believe in yourself first! Woo! Na 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 na. I love that! Quite good. Well, I hate you, Norway. But let me explain why. Because we have so many good songs this year. And not only in this semi-final 3. This is so good. I wasn't expecting Eline Thorp's song to be as good as I was thinking, but it is, and I don't know how to choose only three winners for Saturday. This is so good. This song from Eline Thorp is, they are this fairy and magical thing that I really appreciate in their music, and a voice looks really good, and the lyrics are fantastic for me, and yeah, but I am just loving it. And again, another song that I'm loving from you, Norway, and yes, I hate you to give us so many good songs. I mean, oh, we're gonna lose so many good songs, that's the thing, and I want all these songs to go to Eurovision. Oh, they are all so good, so yep. Ah, oh my god, why do you do that to us? This is so complicated to choose just one winner. Wow. What do you think of the song? Tell me in the comments, I will read and answer to everyone. I will see you really soon for a new reaction video. Bye bye, au revoir, see you soon, à bientôt!